will you help me to improve it? I won't be able to help you, my dear, replied Rima with an exaggerated accent. Speaking proper English isn't easy for you counterfeit types. Malti's face turned red. She wanted to retort but could not find the right words. She burst into tears and ran off. So in this passage we see that Malti requested Rima that will you help me to improve my English skills, where Rima replied beyond her accent that learning English is not simple and for a girl like you it's too difficult. So Malti became very angry at her reply. She wanted to answer but no words and start to cry and ran away. So the new words we learn in this passage is countrified, which means belonging to rural area. That was horrid, Rima, said Shahanaz. Yes, agreed Neha and Claire roundly. Rima was shocked. Her own friends had turned against her. She walked off in a huff. Mrs. Sen found her subdued over lunch but decided not to ask anything. Rima knew that she had behaved very badly. She was too proud to admit it even to herself. So from this last passage, we understood that Rima's friend Shahanaz said, this time you was horrible. Agreed with Neha and Claire too. Completely you was horrible. All her friends now are against her. She was surprised and she ran angrily where her mother looked Rima as she was very quiet for the lunch but decided not to ask anything. Rima knew her behavior was very bad today, but to confess her own mistake, it was next to impossible as she was very proud to her. So from this passage, the new words we learned is subdued, which means quieter. To walk off in a huff means to walk away angrily. The author of this story is Tithi Tavora, who was born in Pune. So let's read about him. Before we end with the lesson, what we learn in the lesson is don't judge a book by its cover. Thank you.